Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I hope you're having an amazing day. And in today's video, we're going to tell you how to get the Heir Apparent Exotic Machine Gun in Destiny 2 Guardian Games event that just launched today. Now, before we get into that, if you guys can please smash that subscribe button. I want to hit 1,000 subscribers. We're so close to it. I would really appreciate you guys if you guys could hit that button and also hit the like button to show support on this video. Really appreciate it. Other than that, guys, let's get into the video. So on getting the Heir Apparent, you need to complete the Class Act Triumph, as you can see when you go to Evolante. And then you will see that you need to complete any 7 Guardian Games Triumphs. Now we're just going to go in depth on what Triumphs you should do first, not the harder Triumphs, the ones that you should do on the spot first as soon as you see this, so you can get the machine gun pretty fast. So for the first Triumph, this one is Defeat Guardians with Supers in the Rumble playlist. I feel like this is an easy one. And again, you can do any of these Triumphs in any order. I'm just going to give you 7 Triumphs that I think you guys should do first in the event. So the next Triumph is to complete 75 medals in the event. I feel like this is a good Triumph that you guys should do because the whole entire event, you're going to do complete more Triumphs, complete more bounties, and more stuff like that. So basically just keep on doing medals each day, each week, and you'll probably have this Triumph done as soon as possible. The next Triumph is to redeem a golden medal for Crucible, Gambit, Strikes, and Destinations, and Forges. So I feel like I know gold medals take more time than silver and bronze, but just to complete one in all activities is kind of a good thing because you don't need to keep on doing an activity. You get bored of it. You know, I could go and do Forges. If I keep on doing Forges, I'm going to get so bored. If I just go to Crucible, do a gold medal, then go to Strikes, do a gold medal, you get a glimpse of all activities, which is pretty good. So I feel like you guys should do this Triumph as also. So the next Triumph for me, it was already almost completed because I had 99%, is to defeat combatants with abilities and Nightfalls and Strikes. So I feel like this is pretty easy because completing abilities, just doing some PvE, I feel like you guys could knock right through this. You don't need to do Nightfalls. I think Nightfalls might gain extra percent, but you could do Strikes and you could just use your ability kills, do anything with that, and you'll get this Triumph pretty much finished. So that's a pretty easy Triumph in my mind that you guys can complete in Nightfalls and in Strikes. Your next Triumph to do is earn points by collecting laurels from Super Grenade and Charge Melee Final Blows. Your own class is 3 points, other classes is 1 point. Your best bet is to go into something that's PvE related like Strikes, Gambit, or Forges and get tons of melee kills, or you can even go to Lost Sectors and get them. I feel like not going into the Crucible is the best bet unless you really are going to get like tons of melee kills, but going into like PvE related and killing tons of enemies just with their melee is probably the best bet for this Triumph. The next Triumph you want to do is to complete Guardian Game bounties. 4 points is for weeklies, 2 is for dailies, 1 is for additionals. So just complete all your bounties on all your characters and this Triumph will be completed really, really fast and easy. The last Triumph you need to do is to complete or collect laurels in Gambit's matches, Strikes, Forges, and Destinations. Your best bet is to go in the Strikes or Forges, because then you can get the melee kills for that other Triumph, and then for ability kills for Nightfalls or in Strikes, so you already have 2 bounties you're already completing when you're doing this Triumph. So doing Strikes and then Forges is a long way of getting those kills, and then Destinations you can do last because that has the majority of laurels that you need to collect. Of 1,000, Gambit you only need 400, so do Strikes, Forges, then go to Gambit, and then Destinations at the last. And then that sums up the video, guys, because that's all the 7 Triumphs that you would need to complete that I feel like are the easiest. Of course there's 4 other Triumphs because there's 11 in total. If you feel that there's another Triumph that's easier than any of these, please let me know in the comments. I would really appreciate it. If you guys could again subscribe and also like to the channel, it would be much appreciated. We're so close to 1,000 subs. I hope you guys do enjoy, and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for watching, and bye guys.